If the device is not beeping continuously, try these steps. First, charge the device for 20 minutes before trying to configure it. After charging the device, try to configure it again. If the device is not beeping even after charging the device, check if it was previously configured to any other mobile phones. If it was configured, turn off the Wi-Fi and hotspot in that mobile phone and try to configure the device in the new phone.